national anthem.
What is Veterans Day?
Veterans Day is a holiday. We celebrate to showcase for veterans.
Veterans are men and women who serve in the armed forces in our country. This means that they are a part of the U.S. military.
Veterans include those who are in the Army, Navy, Coast Guard, Air Force, or Marines. It takes bravery and honor to serve in the U.S. military.
Many people in our military need to travel far from their families for long periods of time. They miss holidays, birthdays, and special family events.
Members of our military also risk their lives as their work is very dangerous. They do it because they know their job is important to keep our country safe.
Veterans Day is celebrated on November 11th. The reason it's celebrated on the 11th is because the fighting in World War I ended on the 11th day of the 11th month at the 11th hour.
On Veterans Day, many people choose to honor veterans in many different ways. Schools, post offices, banks, and many other businesses close to take a day off to honor Veterans Day. We are proud to honor our veterans here in our program today.
We are.
As you can see, we have quite a few family members that are veterans, and we have a few that we would like to recognize here today. So if you hear your song for your branch of the military, if you will please stand and be recognized. We will play the Armed Forces medley here in just a minute. Students, when they stand, let's clap for them, please.
Thank you. students will now recite a Veterans Day tribute. V is for valor. Valor is another word for courage or bravery. Our veterans are brave enough to stand for what is right and fight for our freedom. Thank you for the valor you have shown as you serve and continue to serve our country.
These four examples are Veterans Day, a good example for all Americans. Thank you for being great examples and role models for us and a future generation.
T is for time spent away from families, friends, missing the births of children, and holidays. Thank you for the time you have given to serve our great country.
E is for excellence, serving our country. Each veteran gives his or her very best. Thank you for the excellent service and unwavering bravery.
R is for readiness. Our veterans are ready to go whenever they are called upon.
Thank you for your willingness and flexibility to do whatever it takes at a moment.
A is for allegiance. Our veterans are loyal to the United States of America, even when it's difficult right now. Thank you for your honor and faith.
N is for nobleness. Our veterans make the right decisions in honor of our country. Thank you for being ready to make the tough decision that fights for freedom. S is for sacrifice. Our veterans give themselves for our future. Thank you, American veterans, for your sacrifice, nobleness, allegiance, readiness, excellence, time, example, and valor. We are proud of you.
Thankful for that. Anytime I hear taps, I get a little teary. So I was so thankful to have a poem right after that to thank our veterans for all that you do. I have to tell you, this is one of my favorite programs. You're not allowed to have a favorite program, but this really is my favorite program, where we get to recognize our veterans and honor you in such a special way. It was really neat to see all the pictures and to really see our kids' faces and parents and grandparents and not even have to look at the name and go, that grandfather or that dad or that great-grandfather definitely belongs to this student. You have left a legacy in our students, and I just want to thank you for that. I want to thank you for your service. I want to thank you for your time. I'm going to read one more poem because I want our kids to really understand truly what Veterans Day is all about. And we're gonna talk at the end of this about what honor really means. It says, if someone has done military service, they earn the title veteran and much more. They earn our deep respect and admiration that they are special no one can ignore. They sacrifice the comforts we enjoy. The list is long of all the things they gave. Our veterans are extraordinary people. They're loyal, dedicated, true, and brave. When terror and invasion were real threats, they showed us they could handle any storm. We owe our freedoms and our very lives to our veterans who served in uniform. Our veterans should be our celebrities. They're exceptional, noble, and brave. We salute the ones still with us here today and those whose lives they gave. We owe our veterans support and friendship. Let no one question what they're worth. These men and women served us and our country, our veterans, the very best on earth. So here's to our country's heroes. They're a cut above the rest. Let's give the honor that is due to our country's heroes best. Service. That right there was a role model for our students in ways you do not even know. Students, I want you guys to know that these are our heroes. We look up to a lot of people in media. We look up to a lot of people that we see on TV and in movies. But these are our true celebrities. These are men and women who fought for our freedom so that we could even be at school today. That's a freedom that some kids around the world do not have the opportunity to do. So we thank you guys for that today. I've spoken to different veterans, and I even saw on one of the slides, veterans who jump out of helicopters not knowing what's going to be below because they're there to rescue a comrade or someone that's in their battalion. I spoke to a veteran not long ago who's 92, who held on to the bow of a ship all night long and encouraged his battalion to not let go because they wouldn't make it till morning if they did. And they were all able to hold on because of the encouragement that they give. Students, this is truly when we talk about a leader and being a problem solver and a risk taker, when we talk about someone who serves others, these men and women are the epitome of that. And we thank you guys so much for your service. Students, what honor looks like is when we see a veteran, and a lot of times you're in uniform or you'll wear something that signifies that you are a veteran. We should walk up and we should shake their hand. We should look them in the eye and say, thank you for your service. And you saw men do that today, even as the songs were being played. If they're a family member of yours, you need to hug their neck and say, thank you so much for all that you did so that I can go to school, I can say the Pledge of Allegiance, I can have the freedoms that I have today. And just like you did just a minute ago, we stand in their presence and we give them a round of applause because they deserve that honor. So let's give them one more round of applause. Celebrities are all about. We thank you for all that you have done to fight for our freedom. We cannot say thank you enough. We are truly grateful for your service.
Veterans. One more round of applause, please. Thank you so much for joining us. We really do appreciate your service, and we thank you so much.